back on it. And then sliding in front for Nelson. It rolled back for Ryan Pullock. Then for Josh Bailey. Bailey in front for Beauvillier. He's alone and he scores! Anthony Beauvillier has two, both of them on the power play. The Islanders have scored four straight against the Blackhawks.
Looked like the Blackhawks got stretched out a little bit on their PK. No one in front of the net with Anthony Beauvillier, and he just pulls it quickly to the back net. What a great play by Josh Bailey. Ryan Pullock, another point for him. And Josh Bailey, what a great pass off the skate of Anthony Beauvillier. Quick forehand, backhand, shuffles it by the goaltender. So you talk about a change in confidence. Anthony Beauvillier is full of it right now. But Ryan Pullock, I believe it was Ryan Pullock, was a right-hander with another point for the New York.